Tomorrowland Radio. Tomorrowland Radio.
So is you guys are ready for the last day of Tomorrowland? Then let me see your hands. We'll be right back.
fell too deep. She left a little daughter for me to keep. She grew up to be a true princess of the street. A beauty cut by the roses, destiny's dreams, yeah.
Fucking wild, then make some noise!
Day 3 of the madness that is Tomorrowland Festival, and you are live in tune to Tomorrowland Radio. You're listening to Alesso live from the main stage, and has just opened the door, turned around, and there's Nicky Romero.
How are you doing, brother?
Very good, thanks. How are you?
Mate, yesterday, it's a blur. You closed the stage. You absolutely closed it. It was the V-Session stage, right?
Yeah, it was, to me, I was like, whoa, what's happening here? I mean, we played so many festivals and, you know, I was lucky to play two times this year in Tomorrowland. So, yeah, obviously, I mean, I expected some people in there, but it was packed. It was more than packed, and people were so excited. I saw all the flags and, you know, people were, like, I saw Protocol flags, I saw Nicky Romero, and even, like, home flags. So, to me, it was, like, all, like, one big family from all over the world right there in that stage. It was really amazing.
Yeah, and tonight you're going to be playing back-to-back with David Guetta. Have you planned anything?
Well, I mean, I expected, you know, I have to do something different like than the other sets. Mm-hmm. So I have prepared a lot of stuff, and I'm really looking forward to play. It's going to be the first time that I play for such a big audience back-to-back with David Guetta, and I believe Afrojack is also
Afrojack
coming
as well,
so.
It's going to be
really, really cool, and I think, you know, I'm just super excited. I mean, if you see all those people, I'm looking at Alesso's set right there with all the people, and it just looks great to me. I mean, everyone is just so up for it.
If you think that's busy, wait until you're playing.
Well, I mean, you know, it's great to see you there, but I don't know, tonight is going to be really epic as well.
And tell us about yesterday, because we heard that they have to close down the tent where you were playing.
Yeah, I know.
So, what happened?
Well, I heard,
did you realize what was happening, by the way?
I'll tell you the story. I'm like, we rushed because our driver could not find the way to Tomorrowland. So we were picked up by a Tomorrowland fan and they didn't know the way. So, I mean, I believe he was just a little stressed because we were really on a hurry. We got in really late and we had to run to that stage and take two speedboats to get to the stage as well. Because it goes by water. Yeah, you have to go in the water.
So I
arrived like 1 minute before and the tent was getting so packed. Like, it's a floating tent, so the people kind of, you know, they were like, okay, where do I have to... Like, I saw some people, like, thinking of jumping in the water just to experience the set. That was really, really next level.
The bridge was swaying as well.
Yeah,
the bridge was about to go. From left.
Yeah, it was really, really cool.
But was it scary, or...?
No, to me, it was not really scary. I had, you know, I took my swimming lessons.
let me talk, you mentioned Protocol a minute ago. That is obviously your thing. That's what you do. So, the radio show... You're a wicked radio host, by the way. I could fall back and you could present this whole thing.
Yeah.
It's a wicked show.
Thank you very much.
Is that kind of, is it a parallel? How important is it in the big scheme of things?
I think a radio show is really, really important. If I may interrupt you for 1 second, speaking about Protocol Radio, it's kind of funny because Alesso is now playing a song of mine called Sound of the Underground. So speaking about Protocol, it's really funny. A radio show is really important, and what I do the most is I try to really, like, find my fans through the radio. So I call up fans randomly. People post their phone number and I just kind of call them from the studio and I'm like, hey, this is Nicky Romero speaking. They're like,
no way. Hang on, no, Nicky, she usually girls.
Well, no, I called guys as well. I actually called one guy and it was his birthday and like no one showed up his birthday.
Oh,
so
no way.
Yeah, so I did call him and I said, like, dude, I mean, I'm gonna like invite all of your friends right now, otherwise we fly over to be on that birthday. You know?
I'll be honest, I had that idea. I was like, you know what? That's a good idea.
Well, it's so important to have your fans, because without your fans, you would not have been here. So you have to realize that. And I think the radio, especially Protocol Radio for me, is a tool to like to reach those people and to reach the fans that build you, like, you know.
And it's a great platform for the record label.
Yeah, for sure. Now, the record label is doing great, Protocol Recordings. We recently had a song, Legacy, together with Cruella, which got to number one on Billboard in 3 days.
We've heard it a lot already.
Yeah, thank you. It's on our list of big tunes of this festival.
Yeah. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Yeah, no, it's doing well. We have a lot of great records coming up from Vicezone, and there's a record coming from Glow in the Dark, and we have American Cremon. There's so many talented guys. I have a record of Dairo as well, which is really a talented guy as well. So, no, Protocol is doing great, and I'm really, like, happy that everything is just so, like, doing so well right now. And
One question. What's next for Nicky Romero?
What's next for Nicky Romero?
Apart from tonight, obviously.
I have to play one of my biggest sets in a few minutes. What's coming after
you're
tomorrow?
Flying, brother. That's what I'm saying. What can you do now? Because you're
like to top anything.
Yeah. To top anything, that's going to be really hard because, like, a show like today is really next level. And you've been working hard the whole year for this show. And I think a lot of DJs do. Next to this, I think it's going to be the summer in Ibiza. It's going to be really important. I play a festival in Croatia, which is going to be huge. And, of course, all the other big festivals. I probably forget a few. But, I mean, the summer is packed. We have residences at Ibiza and Vegas and the Light Group, which is an amazing club, the Light in Vegas. And there's so much more to come.
There's not a lot you can say after that. This guy is going to be everywhere. Look.
Oh, wait. Thanks. I have one more thing.
Oh, hang on. No, there's something else.
Okay, no, it's actually...
He's taking over.
No.
I told you, he's good at this. Yeah.
Okay, first of all, no, I wanted to say, like everyone who played their sets on Tomorrowland, like all the artists, I try to, like, look online and follow it online. I really have a lot of respect because, like, everyone put so much energy in their sets, so I want to do a shout-out to everyone who played at Tomorrowland so far.
Awesome. Oh,
true words. I love that. It's a true
to
gentleman.
The crew, to make this all happen, and to the crew. So one more for the
come
crew.
On. Come on. It's all hype. It's beautiful right now. It's all love. God, I'm toast emotion right now. Look, give it up, Nicky Romero. Thanks, mate. Get to your set. Go, go, go.
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you. Bye.
Live from the Tomorrowland Festival in Belgium. Live from the main stage. Tomorrowland Radio.
We'll be right back. apologies made was an enemy with no excuse.
took my heart and you held it in your mouth. And with a word, all my love can rush in. And every whisper, it's the worst. Emptied out by a single word, there's a hollow in me now. So I put my faith in something I know. Yeah.
Radio.
Let me see your flags. Show your flags. Where are you from? Let me see them. Raise them up high.
Thank you. sending you far away, so, so far away. When everything starts to fade, you don't have to be afraid. No, you don't have to be afraid. Take my
seriously going off here right now. This is Tomorrowland Radio at Tomorrowland Festival. Wow. Hashtag TML Radio. Shouts to Tyler. Shouts to Kezia. Shouts to Danny. Shouts out to everybody. Sebastian, all loving this right now. We are live in the mix. Do not go anywhere. So many more mixes to come. But we continue in the mix.
Live from the main stage. Tomorrowland Radio.
Tomorrowland, are we having a good time?
When you wanna get off the ground, but gravity pulls you down. Gravity pulls you down. When you feel out of place, you don't have to be afraid. No, you don't have to be afraid. Take my hand and free. This is free. That's what we are made of. Yes, we are.
I got a question. Do you want me to drop the bass? I can't fucking hear you. Do you want me to drop the bass?
chasing my religion, trying to keep up with you, and I don't know if I can do it. Oh no, I've said too much, I haven't said enough. That's me in the corner. That's me in the spotlight, losing my religion, trying to keep up with you, and I don't know if I can do it. Oh no, I've said too much, I haven't said enough.
tuned to Tomorrowland Radio, and there is so much fantastic music going on right now on the main stage, Alesso. But right now we're going to smash the house in the mix, Cascade.
Tomorrowland.
No one knows who we are.
Tomorrowland.